I know I worry a lot, Ruby, but trust me, I believe in you, so I'm happy to let you go to Beacon. Your sister will be waiting for you at the air pad. Keep Crescent Rose in good shape. The school will provide you maintenance tools. Please just write once in a while, just so I can know my girls are doing okay. I trust you, sweetie, and I love you so much. So good luck.
I love you too, Daddy, but I'm nervous. It wasn't easy for me to make friends at Signal, and Yang was right when she said she won't always be there to watch my back. What happens if I have trouble interacting with others?
What are the things you do when you interact with other people? Not friends, necessarily. But think of three things you've always been able to do around other people, even when you're nervous.
Well, everyone's called me honest, and I'm not afraid to help people, and I'm not afraid to listen to what others have to say.
There you are, sweetie. Your mother had the same problems.
But she also had the same traits.
Those aren't strengths. They're part of who you are. That's how you're gonna make friends, honey. By being you. A kind, honest soul.
Thanks, Dad! I know I get angry a lot for you treating me with kid gloves, but I wouldn't be where I am today if you didn't trust me.
I just don't want you and your sister not coming back safely.
Don't worry, Dad. You and Uncle Crow taught me everything I know. Besides, if I do find a jerk who doesn't know how to be nice, Yang did teach me a few special punches.
That's my girl. Go out there and make your mark. Just as your mother and I did.
Thank you for believing me, Dad. I know Mom would be thanking you too.